Good morning, everyone. Hanging out with Kent State grad Carrie Esser, just graduated, started her own business called Makeup Madhouse. Totally cool. She's in a competition, only the top five in the United States and Canada, you told me.
Yeah.
Of body painters. Now, this is interesting. This, you got to be happy because this was a nice check. Cystic Fibrosis said, hey, Carrie, we want you to paint your body for us. Explain what we're seeing here.
Yeah, so this piece is super important to a lot of people. It represents the story about cystic fibrosis, and there's a little bit that goes behind it with the 65 roses that I painted in it, but it's just a very important piece to me, and I know to anyone who has that in their life.
So this is where this portion of your business could go. You would like to use your paint your body for corporations, correct?
Yeah, so I can work with companies and help them create campaigns and things that are really going to stand out when they're trying to do promotions or just trying to advertise. Because, I mean, if you're scrolling on Facebook or somewhere and you see something like this, you're going to stop and look at it, right?
Right. So you're adding face detail now. Explain everybody what we're doing.
Yeah, so I had normal skin color, just foundation on before, and then now I'm adding a little bit of green. Just making my look a little bit more whimsical. And this is the same that I did for my competition piece, actually. So you'll recognize the same look from there.
And to bring people up to speed, there were thousands of people who entered and they chose the top 30. And from that, the top 12 and the top 5. And you're one of the top 5.
Yeah, so they NYX Professional Makeup, they hand selected the top 30. And then from there, that's where all the voting came in. So with the support from everyone in Cleveland and everyone that we've been able to reach, you know, their votes are really what helped me get to the top 5 now.
Very cool. We're going to show some examples, other examples of your work. So you got started to get people up to speed who are just joining us. Literally, like every other kid, I want to do something fun from Halloween. And then you just kind of kicked it up a notch, eh?
Yeah, and I kept doing it from there. I started out for the first year only using eyeshadow and eyeliner before I ever actually bought body paints. And then once I bought them, I just really took off and ran with it.
And how did you develop the skill of looking into a mirror and then painting on yourself? Because I understand standing in front of a canvas, because this is how you start. I understand standing in front of this and going like that. Okay, but then painting on yourself in reverse.
Yeah, man, that just took practice, years of practice. Absolutely.
So when you say that, this is like a 7-hour day.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
And then my competition piece, this Alice in Wonderland look that I did, this was a 14-hour day.
Wow.
Because I had to film all of the different looks, all of the different shots for my final entry.
Okay. Keep going, because now what's next? She has a list here. Arm. So we did neck piece, you saw the detail, face, and then arm. What an organized Kent State grad. Wayne,
yes,
Kent
sir.
State, huh?
All right now.
Kent State, look at Kent. Wayne graduated from Kent State.
Awesome.
Yeah. A lot of great stuff. All right.